new Democrats. Chairman Porter, Rebecca DeHart, thank you, Rebecca, for the invitation to be here. To all of our elected officials in the room, to all of my fellow candidates, it is an honor and a privilege to stand before you and ask you, ladies and gentlemen, to hire me as the next U.S. Senator for the great state of Georgia. Last week, President Obama, in his State of the Union address, said something extremely profound. He said that it is the power of our vote and not the size of our bank account that drives our democracy. I came by this afternoon to remind us about the principles of the Democratic Party. Equality and fairness for all. That means that we will fight for immigration reform, that we will fight for prison reform, that we will fight for the LGBT community, that we will fight for our veterans who go to foreign shores and come home and have to fight again for benefits for their psychological and their physical wounds. It means the creation of good jobs. It means that we will fight for our environment that God gave us the stewardship over. And we have opportunities here in Georgia that are being squandered on two fronts. Affordable health care is not a part of the agenda of this Republican governor. We have an opportunity to change that. We have an opportunity to create jobs with offshore windmills that we here in the state of Georgia have not made application for. Two important things that are happening in Georgia that we are squandering. We believe that we must have an educated workforce. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting the bell rung on me. There is so much more to say. But if you want vision, if you want courage, if you want experience, and if you want fight to take it to the Republicans in November, you vote for Steve Miles on May 20th. Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless this great state of Georgia. And God bless the United States of America.